Today? Enjoy the Richard. Get out of Thomas Day, folks.